The hum of activity creates an atmosphere like that of a flea market or auction. Though it appears nothing is for sale. Yet money changes hands in public places in areas such as Jurong East, Bedok, and Holland Drive. Almost daily, these men bet on their supposedly lucky horses, hoping they romp home to pay out good dividends. Some punters say that such gatherings have mushroomed over the last 2 years. This is because the punters have not been allowed to enter the Singapore Turf Club due to the pandemic. A Jurong East resident, who gave his name only as Mr. Tan, said the illegal betting crowd swells on days when popular Hong Kong and Singapore races are telecast. Mr. Tan told the Straits Times that you can't get a seat at the coffee shop on race days. These punters don't eat, they just order drinks on the 3-hour-long race nights. Over a 3-week observation of the crowds, ST saw that the punters and bookies mainly fell into the middle-aged and senior age bracket. They were easily spotted at hawker centres, coffee shops and HDB walkways. They carry horse racing booklets and use their phones to watch the racing telecasts. These punters place their bets and collect their winnings openly. Holland Drive housewife Madam Lee said the public gambling may not be good for children who are exposed to the activities when going to the shops in the estate. The authorities have been clamping down on illegal gamblers and illegal horse betting. Between 2019 and 2021, the police conducted over 1,000 enforcement operations against illegal gambling activities. A police spokesman said that over 2,400 individuals were arrested, and about a quarter of those arrests were for illegal horse betting activities. Despite the arrests, two senior punters in Bedok North told ST that climbing up the stairs to an off-course betting centre, or OCB, run by Singapore Pools, makes their knees ache. One of the punters, a man in his 70s, said that the OCB closes by 6 p.m, and when there are night races, it is only the illegal bookies who stay open. Legal betting operator Singapore Pools said its OCBs provide a safe and trusted avenue for punters, diverting demand away from the illegals. OCBs closed in the circuit breaker of March 2020 and resumed operations on July 1, 2021, although this was with less than 10% of maximum operating capacity. With the government's recent relaxation of safe management measures, Singapore Pools will be expanding the capacity at live betting venues. A spokesman said that to ensure safe resumption, Singapore Pools had adopted a two-stage approach. This started with a lower capacity limit of about 50% from March 19th, increasing to a full capacity limit from April 16th, 2022. Likewise, the Singapore Turf Club told ST it is planning a phased reopening of races to the public, aligned with safety guidelines.